मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो येस्टरडे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अवर एक्सरसाइज नंबर ए मीन्स एक्सरसाइज नंबर वन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज नंबर टू, दैट इज़ पिक आउट द वर्ब्स, एडवर्ब्स, प्रिपोजिशन, कंजक्शन एंड इंटरजेक्शंस इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस. सो वी हैव टू पिक आउट वर्ब, एडवर्ब, प्रिपोजिशन, कंजक्शन एंड इंटरजेक्शंस. सो आई एम गोइंग टू पुट सर्कल ऑन वर्ब्स एंड cloud on adverbs and I'm going to shade on prepositions like this, and on conjunction I'm going to make a square, and on interjection I'm going to make a triangle. So now first word is the enemy made an attack on the fort and captured it. So in this sentence I can see preposition, so preposition is on, so I'm going to shade on. In second sentence, I don't believe that ghost exist. Believe means it is also a action word, so we are going to circle on believe. Third, the teachers are discussing the examination rules, so discussing is also an action word, so I'm going to circle on discussing. I walked very fast. Walked is an action word, means it is verb. Very is adverb, because it is showing how the action is being done. Fifth, I am extremely tired and I need a rest. So extremely, it is showing how the action is being done, so it is also an adverb. Work in the school begins at. At is a preposition, and begins is also a verb. The boys lay down on the grass. Lay is verb and on is preposition. We went across the river in a stream launch. Across is preposition, so I'm going to shade on it, and in is also preposition in this sentence. Ravi and his sister go to the same college, and is conjunction, so I'm going to put a square. Please give me a notebook and a pencil. Again, and is conjunction here. Is that color green or blue, or is preposition? Oh, what a thing to happen. So O is interjection. I am doing triangle on it. Alas, what will the poor man do? It is also a interjection. And hush, don't say a word of this to anyone. This is also interjection. So now you have to write exercise number 2. First 8 sentences in your English grammar copy.